Monday morning, and it's time to go to work. At least for the surfacing gang. The big tamper is ready to come up off the Indrio Team right now. It's been working here during the past week, tamping in the switch here at Indrio Team. Now they will come up on the main regulator too. Move a little bit further south this morning. 920 has safely moved through. Hey, this is a great looking shot. The triangle looking thing on the nose is the laser. As they pass Foreman, Mr. Hunter. And we will watch the Kershaw regulator. This machine smooths the ballast after the tamping work is done and grooms the right of way. They will work to the south of us. What a beautiful day to be out and about. We wish them a safe and productive day. Mr. Hunter has relined and relocked the Indrio Team hand throw. And will support the two machines down the line. There is one more member, two actually. One of them is right here, the boom truck. Thanks, Bill. He will get in position to support them. He's the mechanic. And there is an additional worker.
What you having a problem with?
The signal department has a maintainer on site when these two machines work also. So that anything that is damaged in the signaling system can be repaired immediately, and the mechanic can put either of these machines back to work as fast as possible. That's it, the surfacing gang for Foreman Mr. Stanley Hunter. Monday, May the 9th, 2016.